types of people in this room? Human beings? And somebody who thinks he's KFC. At the same time, I believe that every person sitting in this room has a potential, has a desire to do something. Not just for today, Halloween, in our lives. We have few people from psychology department, right? Few people. Why? Because non-psychologists still voted you all. One of the things I learned is that our mind is an amazing thing. And one of the favorite words, it even makes sense, because today there are people who are Toastmasters, and before there are people who are potential Toastmasters. And the word potential is so important. Personally, I believe in it so much, because this is one of the interesting words which means that there is a hope. You're optimistic. You're looking forward for something else. And that's why we give exams, because we are the potential to pass. We join, we do bachelor's or we do master's because we believe that we have the potential to learn, to grow, to be somebody else. The unfortunate part is that potential is nothing if you don't use it. Because there's something like a gold which is dug down deep there, and somebody has to dig it out. My journey in Toastmasters was, I would say, like a bullet train. Why? I became a member last year, February, 1.5 years ago. 5 months later, I was called to be Vice President of Education because a tribe person couldn't handle it because of health situations. 2 months later, I joined the Division C Council. 2 months later, I became a Division Area Director. And 2 months later, I became my Club President. And yes, a few months later, I became the Division Director. So everything happened in 2 months. But what I realized that was all about the desire I had the moment I stepped into a meeting like this around 2 years ago in August. When I entered the meeting, a demo meeting, I had no clue about Toastmasters except two things. Toastmasters and public speaking, they are somehow related to one another. That's the only thing I knew about. So I came, I did the table topics, and I had no clue what I talked about. But they all clapped. They are very nice people, they'll clap at whatever you talk. That day, as I decided to become a member, it changed me. I saw potential in me because people told me that you can do more than what you are. I learned it's not just about public speaking or standing and talking about dragons and frogs and touch of God. It's about more than that. It's about how the touch of human beings. And that's what I see happen in my life. In this journey of 18 months or 20 months or so, there are so many people, and half of them are. Quite a number of people are sitting here. Jiran is here, John is here, Hong Kong is here, I mean, Dan is here. So many people I've known in the Toastmasters journey who have impacted me in different ways. Some were good examples. Some have the potential to become good examples. And I have learned from all of them. Not like they say that, either you win or you learn. And I've learned from almost everybody in Toastmasters. I've learned so much in this 1.5 years. I realized that it has changed me to be a different person. Not just by being a speaker, but being a better leader. They have taught me so many amazing things. It was not just about communication, it was also about leadership. Something I have desired since I was young. Why? Because I have seen people in my country, India, which is known for their integrity, honestly. You know? India is known for their corruption, known for cold-hearted people, and I've known that, I've seen that, I've grown up like that. And I come from a country where politicians are really, really doing all the kind of stuff they shouldn't be doing. Trust me, Malaysia is nowhere near India. If you talk about politics, you're still in kindergarten level. We are dead masters. So if you think that is bad, come to India for a bit, you will know. And one thing I realized that, when I grew up, I realized that every place, every small family, group, class, university, or work, we need leaders. And each of us sitting here, we do have then the potential to become a great leader in wherever you are. And Toastmasters helped me to bring the thing out. They are people who unlock that potential in me. And where do you become leaders? Honestly, it's not there. You become leaders here. When you stand, you speak, you communicate, you contact, you learn, you laugh, you do mistakes, you learn again, you do mistakes again, then you learn again, and finally you have overcome the fear, not just for speaking, but being a great leader. So the best way is, tell somebody the human touch. I'm talking about the nice one. The human touch, and say, unlock the potential in me to